2000, welcome to a Rainbow Smash unboxing video, and today we are unboxing the pink upgrade kits, and almost fully explaining if I can work how to open this. Explaining like how this, what the stuff is in detail. So when you open it, it moves on this. So technically, this is what's inside. You can like take it out, and you've got the clear thing here which you can use to hold it in. So you've got like all the copyright and stuff here. I've done my nails. Rainbow Loom tells you what it is. Generate your account with a secret code, so like you can scratch that off and like scratch here, and then you can like do it on rainbowloom.com or something. But this is the mini Rainbow Loom, which like you can use to make fish tails on. I'm trying to do this as quick as I can, so I'm also making a bracelet in this, and with the hook. And this is the hook. It's got the metal tip here. It's pink, because I like the pink one. And it's got a bit of copyright here also. This has got copyright, and the actual page itself has got copyright on. All that sort of stuff. Now it's getting pretty busy making. So what you're going to need is, I'm going to make a single for this part. So you need your loom in a staggered position. Then you're going to need your colours. And today I'm using this sort of orangey red. Just trying to pick up green. This is sort of a bit of pale green. This highlighted yellow. If I can also get it, this silver. No reason why I'm choosing them, but I just am. And I can find my that. And then you'll also need an escape. Let's get started. So I got a cold. So what you want to do is start with your first colour. Go from this peg, the bottom. Oh yeah, make sure you can't see, but there's like an arrow there. And make sure you should have like an arrow, make sure it's facing away from you. Place it from there to there. Push them down. Camera's on. Take your next colour, unless you're doing one colour, just take the same one. Then go from there to there. Third colour. From there to there. And you're totally just going to do that all the way up the loom to here. So, take your fourth colour, or however many colours you're using, and go from that peg to peg. Then push it down, and start up again. And now I'm just going to not talk, because you probably already know how to make a single, but if you don't, then you can just watch the footage. But I'm not going to be talking, so good luck. Right, so I'm going to stop here because it's roughly the size of my wrist. I'm not going to go all the way to the top because it doesn't fit me. So I'm just going to take it off. So take your last band, pull it. It might be easy if I do it on my fingers. So do that. Take a single roll of band, twist it, double, and then place it on the last peg there. Turn it so your arrows. So your arrow is facing you, but I feel like that's a awkward camera. And just sniffy those. Now take your hook. This is so easy to hold. Go under the cotton band. Grab the bottom. Oh, that's called a cotton band, by the way. Take your bottom band and go to the next one. So you're technically wrapping it. Go under, grab it, and go to the side. Go under again. Grab it and over. Go under again. Grab it and go over. I'm just going to pull my lean down a bit. Then go under that band again and go over. And you technically just do this all the way to the end, which you find is here. So I'm just going to not draw anymore and good luck again. Oh yeah, just to say, I'm not speeding up the footage because I know maybe some people don't like it. When you've got to your end there, put your hook through both of them, so you see I've got both of them on my hook. Keep them on there, or just tape it to the very top. You don't have to, because I don't like doing that, but if you think it's more steady, then you can. And just carefully take it off your knees. I'm just going to try and let go, and hopefully my camera won't fall, because I don't have a stand for it, so I have to hold it. Well, I know that symbol looks really tattered, but I'll show you a way to solve that in a minute. So, I like to pull it down, not too far so it breaks. Take your clip and go from the... Well, it doesn't matter, but just do it. We'll try and connect it so it all connects like that. Sorry, I just went quiet for a bit then. Then, if you want, you can take the cotton band end and pull it through like that, if it helps. Then take your other S clip, or your C clip, put it through,